India. How many people have been in India?
India.
Oh, very few, only two or three persons. But looks like there are many Indian background in here. Okay, I talk about the mega mirror.
In last month, I went to the Mecha Mela Mumbai. I will talk about what a Mecha event at India. Yes, it's my background. I'm support to the Mecha Fair Singapore and Mecha Fair Shenzhen. I went to the over 30 Mecha Fair participated. This is an application form to Mecha Fair Bay Area. I have to write down and very memorize what is and I maybe two or three places I forgot. But maybe I really like Mecha Fair. And in 2017, my first time Mecha event at the Mumbai, India. I went today at the Mumbai, so huge Mecha event, 50,000 visitors and 100 booths and 23 speakers. But not so international. Overseas speaker is one people from Taiwan and another one person, me, coming from Singapore. Other person is lives in Mumbai. But really nice event. Every people like smiling in making. Most impressive things at the Mecha Mela is this one. Venue is KJ Somaya College of Engineering. Name is a college, but look like a university or institute. Start from elementary school to many kind of college of art, college of engineering, college of mathematics, and also college of architect. Very complex university. In the most memorable things is Mecha Mela is a very rocking and dancing Mecha event as India. It's this one example. Yes. This is actual Mecha event. You can see the Mecha Mela's that banner. But Somaya's college's band is people very enjoying the Mecha events. I very, very surprised and Bollywood songs and dancing at the Mecha events. Yeah, also every Mecha Fair have a music. Singapore Mecha Fair also sometimes I play the DJ, but I cannot see the dancing at a very long time. And also in China is I organizing the dancing event, but here is more and more people excited to the dance. I very knowing, India people very liking the music, mostly in dancing. Because Mecha Mela is a start from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. But after 5 p.m., 1 hour is a rock band, and 1 hour is a EDM is here, more 2 hours is a drumming. In this is almost 7 or 8 p.m. After 8 p.m., they starting the another drumming event in Mecha Fair. 3 layers rock show, rock, EDM, and drumming dancing. And also, people still dancing until 10 p.m. Yes, and also, drumming people is still dancing and drumming. Yes. And people still dancing in the young student, almost through the night. Because after dancing, I saw around 10:30 or 10:30 or 11. I didn't have any more energy. I was going back very slowly to my hotel. But also Mecha events, not only the dancing, actual Mecha events. Somaya having some automotive institute. This is a very little good design EV, electric car. And also, they making own student Formula F1, a Formula style car, and also engines buggy. And other one, center of this one is also e-bike, look like a very Asian-style tuk-tuk, and put it on mega stuff here, mobile fab rubber. It's a good idea. And other one is, this one is also EV, look like a very Batman, Batcar, Bond car. And also the many maker projects and robots. In these two guys are coming from France and teaching in Somalia University. In this robot is a very usual things. You saw already the similar things at the in Intel and maybe at some other places. These are very famous open source style robot. Same as more Western field. But Indian people is making another. My favorite project is this one. Automatic chess. Yeah, such a cool thing. This automatic chess is well known in Kickstarter already, Square Off. They are also graduated from the Somalia University, Somalia College. I think this one is the most famous project as a Mega Mera. And other one, eBuy, also well known in the Indiegogo. In this white box, is a Arduino compatible and printed on power supply and sometimes become an oscilloscope. This one is a signal generator and also testers and sensors. In this eBuy is a well known running in Indiegogo already. And also this one is a iLight. This one is a bit similar seed of growth and also little bit. And also, other slide is sound, having some sound, but not so important. In this kit is a bit similar seeds grow, and a bit similar as a little bit, maybe kind, and also a bit similar as a make rock, another kind of robotics tool kit. And the other one is also a very, very primitive robot. Looks so cute. And I saw the first time in this style of wheel, some Vortex style wheel. And also a Bluetooth controlled skateboard. Maybe it's well known. Maybe you can see similar things at the Maker Faire in Singapore. And also a robot, many robots at the Maker Faire. This one is going in the big pipe taking robot. And other one is Mytora, also Caterpillar rolling robot. And this one is also other style robot. I felt many bit different types of design. Technology and function is almost same, but design is it's a more Indian feeling, I think. And also very upside, a lot of upside and design things as America Mera. This one is upcycling. All those record beanie become more partition and bookend. And also this one is a design. A portable chair. And you can change the height by design. It's just a first prototype made by 3D printer, but they aiming in this design to the more product. And also this one is a foldable windmill. In this windmill is a look like a foldable umbrella. Change to the logboard and change to the windmill, and you can charge it. You can charge your phone by the wind. And also many of crafted painting. And in this painting is so high quality and so unique because. I never saw that many style Indian picture, such as many of Buddha and Elephant God, Ganesha. Many Ganesha motifs painting in there. And also so cute piercing accessories by handcraft, and also similar handcraft. Look like a bit similar Native Americans, but look like very earthy style. And Ascara, I really like it. And also notes, and also cardboard architect on the ground. He was still enjoying. And also this one is the president of India, Modi, by Mega Mera. Yes. Yeah, that's almost all. I really enjoy the Mega Mera. They still running the next year's Mega Mera 2018, also started in January. Please meet again to the India. Thank you.
Look up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.